Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I am Paris, if you are newly subscribed. And I just want to say thank you, God, for waking me up this morning. And I thank God for waking you up this morning so that you could tune in and watch this video. But hey, guys, so I don't know where I put my stick thing. So I'm just going to have to hold it. But, so this is my second day of my wash and go. After being sleep on it, and my face looks a lot better. That's why I didn't do the video on this, because my face was like so red, puffy, dry. See, I have that pimple here and the pimple here, but hey, it is what it is, right? I gotta give y'all content. I gotta give y'all content. So next week, what I'm trying to plan on doing is, well, even if this gets better, then I might do it tonight. But I'll be filming another content video. So like, basically, I fit my vlog, since my channel is like a vlog channel, I basically make sure that I can fit my vlogs into being basically my content. Excuse my voice, guys. But yeah, so I'll show y'all like my wash and go routine, what I use in another video. I just wanted to make sure that, you know, I looked like presentable, as this is a content video, a wash and go content video. So with that being said, I'm gonna just wash all these clothes, well, at least wash a few of them. Clean up my bathroom and shower, because that like seriously needs to be cleaned. And then I'm gonna just like clean up my room, straighten it up, do all that jazz. And then I'm probably gonna go back home. I haven't been to my home church in a long time. So I was gonna stay up here this weekend, but I don't think I'm feeling it. I did not mean to do that. Simply because I've been up here for the past, what? That would make almost 3 or 4 weeks that I've been up here. So I don't know if I'm gonna do that. But yeah, so I'm just, you know, tagging on, doing what I do. I have enough gas to get back down there, so yeah, I'm gonna just make sure, and I'm gonna throw away the stuff that's in my refrigerator today as well, so that my roommates don't have to smell that corn that's in the refrigerator. But yeah, guys, this pimple on my forehead is like killing me right now. This right here is the only thing that itches. And really, in reality, this is like a scar, because I couldn't stop scratching it. It's a full-blown scar. So I hope it doesn't like really scar up, because as y'all see, my skin is getting clearer. And I'll show y'all like my face routine. I like literally, I know what's like doing this to my face. It's either that I 1 ate something and my menstrual cycle is here. So we're gonna see, and if this doesn't go away, then I'm probably gonna schedule an allergy test and for the dermatologist, because I really wanna know what I can do to make my skin better. Cause I only use one product, guys, one product on my skin, plus water. So that's legit it. And then I put makeup on my face sometimes. So yeah, that's what I'm doing today. And I'm gonna also be answering to like business stuff today. So yeah, so my job, my like day is pretty much set for, but it's just all about if I'm gonna accomplish it. So yeah, guys, so I'm gonna like probably take a shower, then clean up all my stuff, because I don't want to clean and then have all these dirty clothes back on the floor. So I'm going to take a shower, change my clothes, clean, wash some clothes, and be up out of here. So I love you guys. And this is funny, because I've actually been up since 8 o'clock. I just kept going back to sleep because I took Benadryl last night, so you know I was already tired. But guys, like I said, I love you guys so much, and I will see y'all later.
Hey guys, so hold on, let me turn this off.
I'm always playing music when I turn on my camera. I don't know why. But so I just cleaned up. I put a little bit of makeup on my face so that, you know, I could look like something. Here's my outfit, but I'm not wearing these shoes. I'm not gonna wear these shoes. So I think I'm gonna wear my either Adidas or my ones. But I mean, these shoes look fine with it too. So yeah, that's with that. I just didn't want to put like no gel and all that extra stuff in my hair. So I'm about to go take out my trash. Let's go do that now. Oh, I'm forgetting my keys. Cause I'm driving down there. I don't walk down there. It's way too much to walk down there with all that trash. And I'm gonna fix me a salad. Grilled chicken. So, this is my trash. So yeah, guys. See how it feels outside. Oh my goodness. It feels like, oh, love out here, y'all. It feels so good. Oh my gosh, it feels so good out here. Y'all, if y'all go outside, y'all are going to want to stay outside. Do you hear me? Like, weather like this makes me just so happy. So the plans that I have today are like not really major. So I'm going to go home today. It's Friday. I didn't really go home. I didn't go home for spring break. So I'm going to go home. And this is an off day for me. So I usually work on Fridays. But since today is an off day, I said, why not go home, Paris? Go home, see your family. You know, I just only spent like a day and a half with them yesterday. I said, why not just go? Spend a little bit of time with them, and then I go down there today and they'll probably all be having to work. So, but I haven't seen my cousin Taylor or my niece Anaja, so I don't know, we might go out to eat or something later. A demo special from Guadi's sounds lovely. And if you're wondering, like, Paris, you are lazy, why don't you just walk down there and take your trash? Wrong answer. I live on the fifth level, which is the very, very top of my apartment complex, and that we do have elevators, but they're on this side. I live on that side. The what you call it is on the opposite end of me, so the trash can. And I personally think that they should have a dumpster at the top and they should have a dumpster at the bottom, simply because then the people at the top have to travel all the way down to take their freaking trash. And I just don't think that's considerate of everybody else. Plus, this parking garage is like super small. Like, let me show y'all. It's like super duper 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 small. So, yeah. So what I do is I just take it out, stuff like that. But other than that, guys, I'm letting my clothes dry now. And I'm going to cook me a salad with an egg. So I'm letting my, I have to take that part out. I should have put the egg inside of there, but it'll be okay. Cause like, I really don't know how long it takes to boil an egg, but whatever. So I don't even know why I just turned my car off. Like, why? Is why? All right. And I have a trash compactor, so. Yeah.
all seven of them.
Then you just hit the button. It compacts it down. This right here is literally what spring is all about. Like, 63 degrees out here. And I'm loving it. So I'm just gonna drive around. Cause there's these trucks right here. So my apartment had some kind of water disaster go on up here. And somebody had actually hit either the sprinkler or something, and it like flooded the whole entire, like a level of the whole entire apartment. So there's a lady temporarily staying with us for 10 days. And yeah, so, that's where we're at with that, but it didn't affect my apartment building. It affected the third building. So I really didn't have to even worry about it. So yeah, guys, I'm really hoping my eggs, like I'm boiling the water now, so like my water can be super duper hot when I put these eggs in there. But I'm probably gonna end up just putting a timer on 15 minutes and boiling my eggs for 15 minutes. And then I plan to leave at 12, but I'm not gonna leave at 12. I'll probably just leave at like 1 or 1:30. I wanna give my clothes enough time to dry so that I don't have to leave them in the washer. Because this lady, she's having her sister come, and I don't know if she'll need like her clothes to be washed. Why do I keep cussing? I don't know, but usually me and Ryan, we always leave our clothes in the washer, like we said, in our roomie tag, or we leave them in the dryer for like a day or something. Like, we'll forget. It's not like we purposely just leave them in there unless we're lazy. But yeah, guys, so it just then I have to respond to like some emails and respond to y'all's comments. I just love you guys so much. Like, you guys just really don't even understand. Thank you guys for all your support thus far and all the things that you guys are like telling me that you guys like within my channel, so that I give you what you guys want. I don't want to give you some content that you don't want to see. So like I said, somebody asked me, was like, when are you gonna post another vlog? So here I am today, guess what, posting another vlog. So yeah, guys, it's just like 6 o'clock. I was gonna record. Ron actually just got off work today, so he'll probably come back in my vlog later on, so y'all can see him. Also, he usually takes a shower soon after work, so I'll probably tell him to jump on here real fast, talk to y'all a little bit. Say hello to the vlog, baby. Yay. Water is boiling. Look at that. Let's go ahead and put our eggs in. I dropped one egg in. So, let me show y'all my makeup. I did like a dewy kind of effect today. Didn't really put a mattifying powder on. I wanted to have like a dewy kind of look. Yeah, so. Let me know if y'all like this look and stuff like that. And I will be doing a makeup tutorial of how I do my makeup. I don't wear makeup every day, but I do when I can. So I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys when I start. Well, I guess I can talk to y'all when I show y'all my salad and how I did that or whatever. But when Ron comes out the room, then I'll tell him to vlog a little bit. So I love you guys so much. So hey guys, so right now what I'm currently doing is editing this vlog so that you guys can see it either tonight or tomorrow. I'll have it up. I'm not really sure about which one I want to do, but right now I'm just editing it right now. I'm waiting for the 2000 to upload, so I'm glad I'm kind of like uploading and doing stuff now so that I can get this uploaded to you guys. Let me see if Ron will come out. Ron!
It is a commitment, definitely, but to me,
he might be asleep. But,
people's lives mostly.
Yeah, so it's already 12:44. I'm still waiting on my clothes to dry. Yeah, they're still in their dryer. I was like, why don't I hear the dryer? But I ate me a salad, legit smacked the heck out of that. And right now I'm just watching Black Ink Crew for the 30th time in the past 2 days. And I don't know why, but it feels like my makeup is just like packed on my face, but it's like really not. Like, I guess it's just because the makeup is like so soft and so smooth. It's like making it feel like, I don't know how I need to explain it, but y'all like my hair? I like it. It turned out pretty well. So I need to go ahead and put my intro in here. I don't know if I'm gonna use the same song as last time to put in this intro, or if I'm gonna find another song to put in the intro, or what I'm gonna do. I'm still deciding for this vlog. I know y'all don't wanna hear the same music over and over again, but last time I used, this guy did a remix of Closer by, I can't even remember the song I was thinking about. Closer by the Chainsmokers, and he did that cover, so I put it on here, and I also gave him the credit. So go look in the description box of my last video so that you guys can see or hear the remix. It sounds a little bit different, so he just did a little cover to that, and I put it on there. Because, as you know, YouTube doesn't let you use the actual song. Some YouTubers do it, but I'm not taking no chances of getting copyrighted. So, F that. So, my thing is, like, legit almost done. Like, loading these 2000s. As soon as I get through with this clip, I will put that up so that you guys can see that clip. And then when I'm on my way to Danville, of course, I'll let you guys join me with the ride. I need to really, really find a camera mount, because this camera is a smaller, compact camera. So I can't, like, sit it on my dashboard and, like, you know, like I could the other one. But I really do love this camera. And nobody has told me if they like the quality or not. I really do, really, 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 really do love this camera. So make sure, if you think the quality is good on this camera, then y'all let me know. So I also got in touch with this guy from Harrisburg. His name is Jared Smith, I think. And I'm gonna try to link up with him to do some videography so that you guys can see a good intro. Cause right now I hate using like the little made up intro that I do with the little pink or whatever peach screen. And then I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take some pictures, make sure I do pictures and, you know, stuff like that. Just so you guys can see and, you know, do all that good extra stuff. Right now, I don't know why this video is saying 14 minutes, 59 seconds. So I'm gonna have to like cut some stuff out. But is that a plane? Oh my goodness. Okay, but yeah, so let me get off of here, finish this, let me put this, import this in, and then I will holler back at y'all later. Bye. Hey guys, So I just got to Danville to my dad's house. He's sitting there in the door. He's like, oh Lord, there's purse. So let's get it. I don't know if he's gonna make me move or not, but the bees are out. It is officially springtime, baby. They probably didn't, they really didn't expect me to come. I never, like, I haven't been coming home for the last 3 or 4 weeks. So let's go see what they doing. In all reality, he probably locked me out. Why didn't you say that? I told you he's gonna do that. He's gonna make me leave. I mean, make me move. So, oh Lord, look at my hair, y'all. Y'all, whoo. I'm not parking into the tree is what I'm not gonna do. So I just got here and I'm a little hungry, so if she didn't cook nothing, I'm gonna go get something to eat. Eat because I am hungry. Put my windows down just a little bit. I don't want it to get too hot in here. I just got off the phone with my mom, my other mom. Ugh. I'm back! Say that. Where?
He ought to die, though.
You spray him? Yeah. I ain't got time for bees.
Alright, see you later.
Why is the door wet?
It's locked.
The handle's wet. Alright, see you later. Hello.
Hi,
baby.
Don't miss your camera,
Yes.
That wrap
looks
good.
Thank you. Hey, Shadow. Hey, Shadow. Hey, I'm running away to work.
I don't see Barnett. I bet he can tell us where to put it. Great. So, what's your name?
Shadow. No. Say, hey, Mom.
Oh, Lord.
I got some, which color on my shoes?
Black.
Pop.
Wow. When did you get your toes done?
About 2 weeks ago.
That bro was good.
I haven't got them done in almost a month.
That bro?
Oh!
What is it?
Is there a fight at me?
That ain't going to work.
Okay, guys. So I'll talk to you guys later.
Ball, you're going home tonight. That's a charge. That's a charge, bro.
Is it a charge?
Now he's hurt.
Say hey, Jordan. Say hey, Jordan.
Come on, boss.
So y'all try to ignore me? Like, y'all hear me talking to y'all?
I didn't even know you.
Jordan just tried not to look over here.
Nigga, I'm trying to watch you. Nigga, hit this. That's a 2-point. What the fuck, bro? I don't know. This is fucking wavy. Maybe it's just me.
Did he drink some of that?
Yeah.
You drink some of that? That's why you hot, because I drank some of that and I was burning up in here. Yes, I did. Not that. That. Yeah. Yeah. I was burning up in here.
The best room in the fucking nation.
We waiting on Shelby. Shelby. Woo nasty.
As long as we can outscore these niggas in the second half, we're good.
You can't say anything?
Shoot the ball, Bill. Shoot the ball, nigga. Man, come on.
My mother's scared of you.
First off, nobody's rebounding.
That's fast.
Oh, hell no.
I ain't never seen.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. friends. It was nice.